Spencer Dinwiddie will not be back for the Brooklyn Nets until next season after undergoing reconstruction surgery for a partial ACL tear earlier this January. However, fans were treated to an encouraging sight regarding his recovery after a clip showed Dinwiddie already back in the gym hoisting corner threes. As seen in the short video shared by The Athletic's Alex Schiffer, the 27-year-old scorer was only taking set shots. He is still expected to miss some considerable time and won't be cleared to partake in 5-on-5 activities anytime soon. Nonetheless, it's certainly a good sign for the Nets and its fans following reports that Dinwiddie is wasting no time starting on his rehab. The 6'5" scorer, after all, already knows what it takes to come back stronger from setbacks such as this one. Dinwiddie also suffered a career-threatening ACL injury back when he was a junior at the University of Colorado. Not only did he return much earlier than expected, but he also became an even better player following his long road to recovery. That injury caused his stock to drop in the 2014 draft, but he proved doubters wrong when he emerged as one of the best from that class despite being picked in the second round. Before his devastating injury this season, Spencer Dinwiddie was still getting used to his new role with the Nets following the return of superstars Kevin Durant and Kyrie Irving. He tallied just 6.7 points, 4.3 rebounds and 3.0 assists in 3 appearances. The Nets, on the other hand, have already gotten a $5.7 million disabled player exception in the wake of Dinwiddie's season-ending injury.